this is Elle Scuffle with my bike. I just wanted to do another haul video for you real quick while I'm in Texas, y'all. Hey, I went to a cute little craft store today, and I bought some tags, some really cute ribbon with the little pom-poms and everything. Love it. Velvet ribbon. I found some Tim Holtz stuff. I know you can find it other places, but it was really cute. The little hangers and the distressed film strip and everything. Very cute. I also found this, thanks to Stephanie. It's twine, but it's two colors, and it is awesome. I wish they had more. They only have one package. I'm so disappointed. I also got a stamp, and then I want to take you over here. I did a couple classes at the convention, and with Technique Tuesday, I learned how to make a whole bunch of flowers, and some of you have been requesting some of these, so when I get it down a little bit more, I will do some videos on these. And then I went to their booth because they got a free gift with purses, and I made a purchase of some little sewing stamps that are really cute. And then I also took a class with clear scraps, and I never worked with acrylics before. She was awesome. She told us the difference between all the acrylics and everything. We made this beautiful book, and we learned how to use these pearl pins. I must say, I am in love. You use it just like you would, like, stickles, and you put them down on your, this one got smashed a little because we were trying to hurry in class, but you just put them down, and they look like pearls, and then you let them dry. So I stocked up on those because I've never seen them before. I also bought some stuff at their booth. They gave you an extra 15% off of everything, so I bought some acrylic albums and things like that. I also bought these. I'm going to try to put them in the Cricut. There's film on both sides, so this actually is clear. And then these are little tags. You can run these through the Cuddle Bug and emboss them. It is the most awesome thing, so I'm going to do some videos on that too. Also went to another scrapbook store and found a Green Farm eating cookies, and I thought it was adorable. I've never seen that one before. After the convention, I got a dauber case because I have a hard time finding this, and I've seen some people use them, and I thought, that is awesome. It holds 40 daubers. And then, of course, I can't, pass up Hobby Lobby, so I had to go again. I got some more paper for somebody back home. And then I got some cake blades on clearance for $2.15. You can't pass that up, right? And then, of course, some more lace, ribbon. I got a whole source of ribbon. Super cute. Look at this little basin ribbon in here. And then I got some embellishments, these are little key brads and lock and key and everything. And then I found these cute pins. And of course, I had to get one for Candace as well because she's a freak about it like me. And then I got a whole bunch of this ribbon. This is all 50% off. So I stocked up on that, and then some more over here. Got it in every color possible. And then I'm going to make a project with this, so this is all 50% off as well. And then Stephanie bought me this pretty paper. It's like a pearlized newspaper looking thing. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that, but I had to have it too. So, and then I got some some more brads, and that's it. So, thanks for stopping by and watching my videos.